During the Atlantic convoys of 1943, Allied intelligence revealed that some German acoustic torpedoes were in use with U-boats. These torpedoes could home in on the engine and propeller noises of ships. With prisoner of war testimonials and further research, the Allies set out to create countermeasures. The German T4 and T5 G7ES were torpedoes with passive acoustic transducers. When one side received a louder volume, the rudder would adjust until both transducers were receiving the sound equally for a straight line to the target. Introduced in 1943, Foxer was the codename for a British acoustic decoy. Consisting of parallel metal bars that vibrated against each other as water passed through, it was towed behind escort ships to create a louder noise. This lured the torpedoes away from their intended target until they ran out of fuel or exploded. CAAT, Canadian Anti-Acoustic Torpedo, was a Canadian improvement on the Foxer system. Consisting of 30-inch parallel metal bars, they were dragged through the water, creating a specific sound signature, 20 kHz above a propeller's noise. The US versions were known as FXR, and different versions were made as more information on the torpedo's capabilities were found. The decoys weren't perfect, as the noise would attract U-boats and limit sonar's effectiveness when in use. Also, torpedo shots straight to the bow or stern were also hard to avoid. But techniques were evolved to overcome these problems, and were credited for saving many ships and convoys, minimizing the torpedo's effectiveness.